It's expensive, but I guarantee you it's damn good.
Chase Elliott store.
Everything's 25 tonight. So far. high limit tables. These are the high limit slots. And we go in this special room. This is now a 500. It was 1,000. For some reason. And this other one should be the 1,000. Yeah, 1,000. And these machines over here let you play really big. Not sure how big. But you can see someone cashed out $20,000 on that one. And he cashed out $18,700 on that one. So, that doesn't mean they won big. You would assume they did, but they might have lost $100,000 in there. But that's proof that there was big play going on. $16,000 right there. $200. So there's some big players in this area. Another $500. $100. So they got some big dog machines in here. That's loud and dark. The dark part is okay, the loud part too much. really beautiful, beautiful hotel. This is Crockford's. Sorry, I had to tie my shoe. When you get your shoes from Temu, they come untied. That's the back of the poker room. Polka. All those people. All the people that are in there are not going to be able to talk in the morning, I promise you. They have no idea how loud they are having their conversation. And you do that for 3 hours, and then you wake up in the morning and say, what the hell happened? So there's Conrad, there's Crockford, and there's the Hilton. Three different hotels, three different check-in spots. But if you book a room on Resorts World, you'll have your choice which one you want to be in. And the prices are pretty drastically different, so. I would say take the very cheapest one because they're all super nice. How long are you going to be in the room? Unless you're planning a 3-day stay in the room hotel for divorce reasons, or possibly not to divorce reasons, then you could book the best one. Boots. And my shoe came untied again. This is the other side of the polka room. Ooh. It's cold in there. I think they keep it around 65 in there. Yeah, 65. I think 80 degrees would be good enough. They could save some money. But yeah, that's me. A lot of people could not stay at my house. Mostly because I wouldn't let them. This doghouse, I would list this as one of the better places for entertainment.
and very reasonable. I mean, you could spend $35 a person and get about five beers maybe and sit right up front. We're seeing in Boston right now. So when I walk in there, I'll have to cut this part out. Unless they're so bad at it that YouTube doesn't recognize it as Boston. Okay, they're taking a break so we can see this place. Yes, it's this dark. This is true light.
Does anybody remember the 80s?
80s, he said. Look at this table. This is a good idea right here.
Everybody remembers the 80s, okay. Okay. You were serving in the 80s? Oh, she was born in the 80s. Okay. I was almost born in the 80s. Almost. I was like 33 days away from being born in the 80s.
That one on the end is just about to slide right out of that chair. But if you're a man and you think you're going to pick up one of those girls while they're in that crowd at that table, you're not very smart. He was voted the hottest man at Resorts World. Nobody voted for anyone else. Here's the dumplings. Oh yeah, they look pretty good. That's wrapped in candy. Or some kind of a glaze. Yeah, it's some kind of a glaze. There's a lot of sugar in it.
probably really freaking delicious.
I've never seen that pig do any tricks. All he does is he does do the lay down good. With the waffles, they're making the waffles back there. The chicken and waffles. It's a cornbread waffle, fried chicken and cornbread waffle for $18. Probably really good. That's a good idea, using a waffle maker for your cornbread. I never thought of that. One day that guy's gonna come through this glass and just karate chop me. He hates me worse than some of my viewers.
Thank you. all the best foods have so much sugar. Even the meat. People making brisket, they got so much sugar in it, but it's so delicious. Eat something and you think there's no way this has sugar in it, and you find out it was loaded with sugar. Spoiler alert, all the Chinese food is full of sugar. But real Chinese food is not. It does have some, but they use a lot of ginger to make it taste really good. Reason this none of your business craps is $3 when the very best machine they have is the shoot to win up in the front for $1. It's a wonder there's not more broken ankles. If I was a chiropractor, this is... Sorry, I got carried away. If I was a chiropractor, I would set up a booth out in front of this place. Because if these shoes don't break your ankle, damn sure break your back. Okay, that's $1. Still $1. Always been $1. So shoot to win, I've played most of them all over Vegas. This is a true $1. The first one I found that wasn't a true $1 was at Treasure Island, and it was $1. Other than the pass line. And obviously most people are gonna play the pass line, so saying $1 is kind of fraudulent in my opinion.